Good evening, everybody, and welcome back to Autotech TV for another Let's Play Forza Motorsport 7. So, in tonight's episode, as you can see, we have our career mode loaded up, and we were in the Trophy Truck Series. We're going to go ahead and just get started. It is 7:17 p.m. I'm so sorry that we did not upload on time. I'm working on getting everything built up so that way we get these taken care of ahead of time. Beautiful sunset, beautiful day today though. Really enjoy it. Hope you all got to enjoy some of the nice weather if you had it as well. Back in the cockpit view here. These trucks are definitely tricky to run. This truck just seems unusually fast compared to the other drivers. Not sure why these Drivatars are so slow compared to the other series that we run against them. Make it around the track, two laps. Our new friends, Drivatar, is leading the race. Met him in our stream the other night. Yep, that's right, you heard it, we're streaming. If you're interested in trying to catch some of our streams, you can find us over on Mixer at Autotech TV. You can also find us streaming on Twitch sometimes over at Autotech TV as well. We are just a little bit of everywhere. I haven't decided whether we're going to start multi-streaming, and I haven't played with it yet, so that might be something we do. It kind of just depends on how it all works out. I will say that a lot of times those streams end up being pretty fun on the Forza side. Tonight we are going to be running a stream on Ark Survival Evolved. That will be on Mixer, so you can go to mixer.com/autotechtv, or if you just go to Mixer and search for Autotech TV, you will find us. And you can come join us as we learn to play Ark Survival Evolved on the center map. We are going to start from day one on that, and it's going to be a single player world. We're not going into any of the official servers, at least not yet. Something we might do. That completes lap one. We've actually got a surprisingly decent lead. Not turn, does it? Yeah, we'd love to see you guys join us tonight. We don't have a set schedule up for our streaming either. We're still kind of working through it. A lot of things that we're doing in the background. It takes a lot of time to get everything set up that we've already done. If I went back and redid things, I would redo it in the manner before we actually launched the channel or any streaming or anything. We would have had everything set up. All of our social media pages, all of our graphics. I would have liked to have had a month's worth of recording on each series that we're doing ahead of time. That way it was much easier to play catch up and keep ahead of the game with the releases and not being late and being more on time for you guys. So. know, I gotta say, it's not horrible. I'm just not a big fan of the trophy truck racing. It's okay, it's different, but I guess I just prefer the cars. Maybe the trophy trucks would be better in an offline matter, but, or not offline, I'm sorry, off-road. Oh, man. In an off-road course versus being stuck here on a track with them. That's that. Alrighty. Alright, so we just finished up that race. Sorry about that. And let's go ahead. Some points. I think we have two more races left on this episode. Oh, man. Oh, we're about 7 minutes in on recording. I wonder if we can snap through all races for the rest of this. I think we can do it. It's gotten pretty obvious that we're going to be in first place right from the get-go. I will say, doing the YouTubing, streaming not so much, is not so bad. At least I don't think it is. I mean, it's taking a lot of time to get things set up, but that's just getting it set up. Once it's set up, it's good. You don't gotta worry about it anymore. But doing the YouTube channel can be very stressful in your life for the matter of all the setup, the preparation, the editing. It takes time. It's not impossible, and it can be balanced, but it takes time. It takes time away from your family, and it takes time away from any other hobbies or any other things you might want to do. If you're going into it full throttle and trying to be completely consistent with it. Come on, Grizz, get out of my way. Oh. So, it's very difficult trying to do both, especially if you want to do like an everyday release. And not only am I releasing videos every day, we're releasing multiple videos every day. So just be aware, it takes a lot of time. And you know what, if you're only YouTubing where you're dropping videos that are, oh no, 10 or 15 minutes long, it's probably not going to be as bad, but you know. These 30-minute episodes seem to be balanced with getting a little bit accomplished and providing a little bit of entertainment for people. Man, this truck, not like this train. 30-minute episodes work really well for us. I have to really try to pay attention to the corners, I guess. Oh, it won't turn. Now it's raining, so that's not gonna make it any easier. Back up. You have 3 laps on this track. Man. Oh. try to keep it running here. I feel like our traction control needs a return. Then we might end up spinning all over the place. Alright, same thing I did last try. Last time. Came through. I don't think we're gonna get this one the first time around, guys. These trucks at all. Change our view a little bit. Yeah, truck and run should run a lot better off the road like that than that. Catch up a little bit again. We're way in the back of the pack now. Seconds faster this lap so far, but fortunately I think it's too late. Too far behind. Maybe we'll have better luck on the next run. That's what I get for saying that we were gonna just win through all these and blast through them like nothing. Huh. Alright, let's let's go ahead and retry that one time. I was thinking about just going ahead and then we'll podium and then it'll be fine, but we know we're going to want to come back again later anyways. If this is the one race that's really hurting us, let's try to podium it. Besides, we could use the extra money, right? We're at what, 600,000? Yeah, we'll buy it. Why not? I think we should start buying all the cars. Go ahead and start race. Yep, that looks good. Not a bad looking truck at all. Alright, 3, 2, 1, go! I am not going to be patient. I am going to try to push my way up to the front right away. Seems like there's a trick to driving this truck. Alright. We're leading across the first lap. Track. The rain definitely makes the driving a lot more difficult. Thank you. go. Really making some improvements through it this time around.
Oh.
A few seconds slower. Oh, that was close. Oh, come on, save it, save it. We're not gonna lead this lap. Last lap. So close into the end now, I think we're gonna try to just play it safe a bit. Stay out front here. Alrighty. And there we go. Oh no! Stay on the track! No, we're gonna get this. Oh man, I don't like these trucks one bit, but we won. We got it. Oh man, that was just intense. I was the only one running that Honda, huh? Nope. The rest of the Hondas are in the back, losing. Good. So at least someone's the only one struggling. Alright, next race. This should be the final race. You get out of these darn trucks. Ah. Please be something simple. Okay. Not simple. No. No. Not simple at all. Here we go. Thank you. Wow. Alright. Three laps. Three laps, and we can get out of this truck. I mean, maybe if it was tuned, it'd be more fun to drive, but I'm, as it is right now, it is most definitely not fun to drive. Something around that previous corner. Then why not? I already don't like this truck. I know. It's not nice. I wonder how much that'll change the points at the end of the race, too. Lap. Seconds faster on this lap so far. Final corner. There we go. That's the end of it. We won the series. Championship is ours. Or not. There we go. Finally. 400 points. We also got two perfect turns on that one. So our little modifier that we got in there that like boosts our points or our score or our money should have kicked in on that one too. Look at those lap times. That was a pretty good lap time. How far back did Oh wow, where is he? Where's... Oh, his driver tower really got shoved back after I hit him. Oh, it's not even... Oh, last. I wonder what happened. I mean, I know I bumped him, obviously, but I just... Huh. Awesome. I'm glad we did restart the other one and then went back and finished it properly, because now we don't have to worry about redoing this god-awful truck series again. And that's definitely going to be it for this episode, guys. I appreciate you coming in and watching. Go ahead and leave a comment down below. Let us know how you're liking running the career mode with us. Or maybe you'd like us to switch it up and do some of the other stuff again. Let me know. And while you're down there, hit that subscribe button. That way you'll be notified every time that we get new content up there for you. And don't forget to hit that like button. That way it's easier for other people to find this content as well. And until the next time, guys, have a good night.